Get coverage you can count on from Clay Thomas on 6 Eyewitness News.